I stand for too long, Mr. Speaker. We've handcuffed ourselves when it comes to our oil and natural gas potential. I stand before you today to committed to unleash America's energy independence, but also to unleash America's energy dominance.